race is expected to join the race for Ohio's Senate seat in 2016. Former Ohio Governor Ted Strickland is expected to announce he's running for the Democratic nomination and taking on Rob Portman. Cincinnati City Councilmember P.G. Sittenfeld is also running for that Democratic nomination.